Well, hey there, Vineyard family. Hey, today I have an ask of you. It's also an invitation, but it's an ask. I want to be clear about that. But I'll start with a story. This week I was looking for a place for our life group to meet. And our life group meets in various restaurants around Garden City. We want to be out in the public arena and asking God to help us to be in the city for the city. And so I was looking for one restaurant in particular that's been closed for the last several months. And I was checking to see if they had reopened. And what I found on their website was a note that said, we are reopening. We're doing so on a limited basis, limited hours. And we only have a few staff. And the staff we do have are primarily new. So the plea was, please be patient with us and please be generous and kind. And also, if you're looking for a job, we're hiring, you know. So that was their message. And it just struck me that what they're experiencing in that arena and you know, in that sector is similar to what churches are experiencing, what other organizations are experiencing, is that we're reopening and we want to have some of the things that were part of our life and a part of the way we celebrated and the rhythms of our life. And there's less people to volunteer or even to be employed. And so if we're going to have those things, it means us saying, I'll help. So, you know, we reopened our coffee bar a couple weeks ago. We started this here in June, and we're hoping to offer coffee throughout the summer and just have our coffee bar open with a limited offering. We're not doing the free, or we're not doing the full-scale espresso bar and everything, but we are offering brewed coffee for free, which only requires a few people to do it, but it still requires a few people. So what we're asking is, would you consider being a part of that team that helps provide coffee for the summer? You don't have to do it all summer or all life. We're asking for you to give a weekend this summer and more if you'd like, but let's start with one weekend. It takes two people to run the coffee bar in this way that we're doing it, this model. It just means being somebody who's friendly, somebody who's responsible to show up on time, and somebody that can learn how to push buttons and brew coffee and welcome people. So if you can help with that, if you can email Lindsay, she will help get you coordinated and set up and get you on a schedule. And we'd love to train you for that. And then hopefully together, we can keep offering more things that facilitate our life together and facilitate our life in the community.